I agree. I mean, from what we're hearing, he is much harder on Prince William than anyone else, which is the sense we got from the Netflix documentary, which is surprising because in the Apple Plus interview that he did with Oprah Winfrey, he kind of targeted his father. So where was that switch? What is the objective of that switch? I think that that's interesting to see that, you know, to see.